Yvette, look. This is serious right now.
Yeah.
But trust me.
That's
stay
life.
There, stay there, stay there.
You know what?
Yeah. Say again. But talk a little bit more higher.
Higher, right?
A little bit.
Again. I'm Donna.
I'm Donna. Lower your voice. I can talk to your son when he's a baby. Right. And action.
I'm Donna.
Thank you very much.
Okay, yeah. I'm here for you today.
No.
I'm here today.
Stay. I'm here. Just stay. Give it back to me.
All right.
Put some more water in the cup, please.
Stop drinking it. Please stop.
Yeah. Somebody going to jail today. And the show ain't
the station got a call from this address. Is everything all right?
Yes, officer. Everything
You're
is
still not. You got to go over, baby.
Get out my shot, son.
You got it. Yeah. Answer. Matter of fact, I can't even move because I'm going to be in the shot.
All right.
My address, is everything all right?
Yes, everything is fine, officer. I'm taking...
Hey, you're looking in the camera at all... You keep looking in the camera.
Me?
Look at her at all times.
Oh, okay.
You are looking in the camera.
All right.
All right, from the top.
I can't even get to say my part.
And you're going
to
have to walk over a little bit more if you're going to be in the shot.
Stop. Liar, she's lying. Wait. Who's looking at this? You're looking at... Oh, shit. You did that again? And... Action.
Sorry to bother you, but you know we have to take all these calls that come in seriously.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Yeah. When you're saying that you could start leaving.
Okay.
You have a good day.
Sorry to bother you, but you know we got to take all these calls that come in seriously. Have a good day. All right.
Have a good day. And just make it, when you're talking, you just wake you up. You're backing up too, okay?
Yeah.
This is your entry. All right, camera rolling. Have a good day from the cop. And action. Action.
Ooh, me?
Yes!
sorry.
All right. Sorry to bother you. All right. Camera rolling.
Okay. Hello.
And action.
Dad.
All right, come on, man.
Wow. That sucks. But if this makes you feel any better, I was once jobless, too. As you can see, I think that's slowly getting back to normal. And if this makes... Oh, man.
So why are you still here? What do you want?
I couldn't help hearing that you're unemployed, you're out of a job, and I think I might just have the right proposal for you.
What's that? Here's my card.
Here's my card. Let us talk over dinner.
Okay.
Would that be okay?
Yeah, get away from me.
Okay.
It's Tennessee's finest.
Do me a favor. Don't look in the camera. You do it a lot.
You know, this is Tennessee's finest. This right here is Tennessee Wiki.
Why you keep looking at
you? It's hard. It's distracting. Mm.
Who are you talking about?
What did you do with her? You scared her off?
Why you keep looking at the camera? Alright, action.
I'm going to stuck in a traffic. Let me get that jealousy.
You know what? Come in. Open the door. Come in. Because it's from the top. Action!
No, stop. I'm going to 15 minutes late. Hold on.
What is
split?
You know what, baby?
And what's the name of your company?
Dallas.
No. Your grandmother passed.
Did she?
You've been in the healthcare for 10 years because of your grandmother. She was dying and she needed someone to take care of her.
Oh,
and actually, you know what? You can name the company after your grandmother. Name it, that sounds more believable.
Because yeah, even Morgan's in,
huh?
Olga.
Yeah, Olga, oh my God. Yeah, you name the company.
And action. Hey, I'm so sorry, I had to use the
You just push the mic in my mouth. I'm like, I can't.
Let me introduce you to Miss Kim. She'll give us more details and everything on Mr. Oda's dementia, and she'll let us know, you know, what to expect from it.
Hi, my name is Miss Smith, by the way.
Who did I call you?
Kim.
Jesus.
Well, I like
to hear it. No, Jesus! I did it!
So here's some pamphlet for you.
Not yet.
Not yet? You sure?
No, after she said after she said you start, because every other person
should. I gotta start the whole thing over again?
Pretty much.
All right, take it from... You want to do another shot? Do you want
to... Introduce you to Miss Kim. Miss Kim?
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, my name is not Kim. My name is Tracy.
I apologize.
It's okay.
No.
Tracy. Action.
What if we have to take a break or go to the bathroom? What should we do? The last client I had that had dementia, he messed up his elbow. And he fell.
Can you believe that?
I didn't even think about that. I did my research last night after I did all my chores.
No, we didn't. I didn't say action yet.
Oh, shit.
So everything is in focus? The camera's rolling though.
All right.